And he said the song was written, this is like a number one record for him, okay, back in 1979. He mentioned the song was written in like the course of 5 minutes, and that is true. He was in the middle of a recording session in Los Angeles, and they took like the meal break. Mm-hmm. Left the drummer, the keyboard player, and Eddie sort of messing around in the studio, and they started knocking around on the keyboard with some chords. The drummer just went in and sat down and started doing this and playing along with the beat. And Eddie said, tell the engineer to roll this tape. Go ahead and roll tape. And they did. And you have the master track as far as the music is concerned. Lo and behold, he comes in, nails it in one shot. The song was written literally in 5 minutes.
And one of his biggest hits is on the 10 Years of Greatest Hits album. This is Eddie Rabbit. The song is Suspicion.
I'm so glad that I met you, baby.